And the more resources that you can keep track of your opponent, the less skillful you actually have to be, realistically. Because instead of trying to say I have to do all true combos, everything frame perfect, everything like as good as possible, otherwise they can just escape things. In some cases, like, okay, if you escape this, you're still not actually escaping. So let's say, for example, if I go up tilt, the third up tilt's not true. So if I know that, instead of saying, oh, well, he air dodged, so I guess I'm just done here, I can go up tilt, shield. So if you air dodge or if you come down with an attack, then I can get a grab.